Yes, which category? Sorry.
Three.
Were you looking out for four?
No. No. I was looking out for one.
You're looking out for one?
I was looking out for one.
Yeah. My name is Samuel.
Yeah, so it was our...
Which category?
Record of the year, songwriter of the year, and then, what's the other one? Female vocalist.
Record of the year and songwriter of the year, what do they mean to you?
It means everything to me. I mean, see, this is an inspiration. The nomination, this is my first time ever falling, and to be nominated, it means I'm doing a good thing, you know? So, and then, it makes me feel like, well, we all don't have to do the same music. You can still be in your lane and you'll still be recognized, but you might not be all over, but, you know, I was really surprised, you know?
Which of these three categories were you really gunning for there? This one, I want
one of them. I was vying for traditional artists of the year. And yeah, even though we fought for all of this, but I just knew that I would not make it through. And the one I felt, I didn't see my name in that.
Are you disappointed?
No, I wasn't. I was super excited and very humble. I mean, I was super excited.
Which of these three categories looks promising for you?
Oh.
Congratulations, and let's see what happens on the day.
Yeah, I'll give you one to carry, and let's go.
No, I'll be there. I'll be there for you. All the best.